Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Resident Evil 4. My name is Raven from the Sky.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment.
I already know who that is.
And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada?
Yep, Ada Wong.
Okay, then.
For Resident Evil 2.
We'll go get it now, how about that? I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
No.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Got here. Hyah!
I've got some new items in stock.
Ever seen those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill, too. They do have a weakness, though. They absolutely hate bright lights, like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. So, if you ever go for a walk during the night, it'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Hell, I keep a couple on me at all times. You can make some yourself, the recipe I'm selling, if you're interested. I already got the recipe. I didn't know that. I knew that the flash grenades are handy for stunning, especially stunning large crowds. But did not know that in particular they're particularly weak, the tentacle guys. Oh my god!
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Tight spray make it effective at longer distances. Oh, I barely even got this one up, leveled all the way up.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. I'll buy almost anything. Anything else I can help you with? We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all.
Increases the drop rate of resources. Laser sight. I'm gonna go with the increase of the drop rate of resources. How about that? Charms. You got one for charms?
You choose that one.
Oh, of course. Shoot. Anything that increases the drop rate, shucks. Wait, you bet.
What can I do you for?
The drop rate of anything.
Good as new.
Let's see.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all, then? Come back anytime.
Oh, wait. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point to a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins and blood. Guess he's talking about us. We're the heathen. Me and Ashley.
Company. Keep moving.
As always. Trying to do it the quiet way. Turn around.
Out of the way.
Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Oh. All right, let's equip this. To what? Either or. Oh my god, of course.
Twisty son of a bitch.
No, don't. Going so fast, I was going to try to see if I could mix. But I cannot. Ho ho! Three colors bonus. That's where it's at. Try to find it and line them all and then sell them all. Or try to fill as much as I can. Max it out and just sell them all.
Sure is quiet.
Thank you.
like it's best to take the stealth route anyway. Oh. Hello, Herb. No, not. Shoot, I wanted to do this one. All we need is another green herb and we'll be good. Increases their max health. Another one. Oh,
great.
Chainsaw Sisters.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours. I am flattered. What am a one-lady type of guy? This is gonna be bright.
Yeah. Oh, that was close. Chainsaw Sisters, man. I don't remember. I remember the regular guy, but I don't remember them. Not saying they weren't in the first one, but it's just been like 2 decades, you know what I mean?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
Or close to two decades.
Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Oh, not this guy again. God.
Your soul requires cleansing.
Oh, my God. Oh no. No, we escaped him for now.
You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Why not treat yourself? Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Pleasure doing business with you. Hmm. molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. It good as new. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about comeback anytime.
I'll say. You have to tell me twice.
Leon!
I didn't even do nothing.
Cease.
I love that. That's not how. That's not the gun I'm using.
Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Behold the miracle.
Be down, chump. Oh, I was a little too slow on that one. God damn it, he does. Come on, give me a...
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Burn
in his flame. Back at ya.
options, huh?
I'm getting tired of him. Grill the big cheese.
Regards to your god.
Hey, you coming? Leon!
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's get moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.